incredible event. The envy of administrators all over Australia, entering its 33rd year. And some said it wouldn't catch on. State of Origin for 2012 is underway.
Looking over the buildings.
Uwate will jump high. They come down with the ball. Uwate has scored.
While the millions keep moving.
Inglis has fended away from two. And now he's thrown over the sideline. And look at Darius Boyd. Darius Boyd has left and has got players everywhere. Boyd again. Darius Boyd has scored a double. Blinding speed. Inglis will fly. The ball is ground. It's a try. Clarendon one is over. Queensland have won it. And so another episode in this fabulous sporting event is about to be played out. And Tim Grant with a magnificent opening exclamation. Oh, gee, a tackle.
Great tackle. Great tackle.
Driving him into the ground from Robbie Farrell.
Cooper Cronk down the short side. He's through.
Here's Brett Stewart under pressure. He's lost the ball. And Queensland have scored, have they? No, they've had an air swing. And the fullback, Brett Stewart, goes for the line. The kick over towards the wagon tape. Oh, he was about to put it down. Stewart, he's got the pace. He scores. Brett Stewart scores his second try of the night. New South Wales have won. And he's got a chance and end the dynasty of Queensland.